Chelsea and Strala is here. I hope I can get this in the freaking house. Oh God, let me see. Hold on, y'all. This is the car seat right here. And this is the part of the stroller. Right here, we got to put together. So yeah, that's the other part right here. And got to put everything together, of course. And this part right here. Alright, so this box so big. I'm trying to grab it. I thought I was gonna fall in. Alright, y'all. I think that's everything. So guys, I'm making some hamburgers right now. We just came back from the doctor's office. And Caleb is still contracting, guys. They were basically letting us know that there's nothing they could really do until Caleb get like 39 weeks as far as like inducing her labor. So if Legend wasn't looking good or if she wasn't doing good, then they can go ahead and induce her labor. So she just gotta just deal with it, y'all. Yeah, about to get this car back, y'all, and get my baby, so I can't wait to see it. I hope it looks good, y'all. I'm sure it does. Guys, let me show you my car. It looks so good. They did an amazing job. It don't even look like my car been hit at all. It looks so, so good. It's like I said, Kayla had already installed the car seat in here. I can't believe Legend is almost here, guys. And I can't believe it's a car seat in my car permanently for a while, you know? I can't believe it. Like, what? You know? But we're excited. Y'all know that. Yeah, stretching my arm so you guys can really see. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna have to get like a little another headrest thing for him. And we need a mirror to go, like, you know, the back of the headrest right there where I can be able to see him and stuff, so. So I'm here waiting on Keyson. I had to go to the chiropractor today and my back is still like giving me problems, but you know, slowly but surely it's healing. So I'm ready to get home. Hey y'all, it's another day. So really ain't doing nothing, just here being bored. Kayla, she's still contracting on and off, but it's not as intense as it was on the last vlog. On the last vlog, we really thought she was going into early labor. But it's strange, you know? It's so strange, but I don't know what caused all of those contractions like that. It was like she was in labor, you know? But my shirt falling down, y'all. It's a beautiful day outside and it ain't nothing for us to do. You know, we're just chilling. Kayla, she's in my bed on the phone, looking at TV and stuff. I don't know, I just wanted to pick up the camera and talk to you guys because I'm bored. So, I don't know what we're cooking today at all. I have no idea. Did we even take out anything? Guys, I haven't been doing my eyebrows lately. I don't have no products on my eyebrows at all. I don't know, I just haven't done my brows. So I really haven't been putting on no makeup like that. I just have my lashes. I don't know. I just haven't been feeling like doing it. I put some A&D ointment on my face. So I do have that on my face right now. And my face feels so good because that product is so amazing. I love using it. I've been using it for years. And I just recently started back though. Like constantly like I used to back in the day. So I don't know, I've just been like trying to stay away from the makeup for a while. Just trying to, you know, let my skin breathe and stuff. So, man, the sun went down. I wonder if it's gonna rain today. It was just bright. Guys, I had to go get something real quick, but let me first talk to you guys. I had to get my lip oil. Ugh. Ouch. All right. So, hold on, y'all. Man, I love watching Destiny Child documentary and their old videos, you know, like performances and stuff like that. Crazy talking loud. I was a big Destiny Child fan, still is today. And I really wish they would come back out and do a new album. I really, really wish they would do that. Beyonce just turned 40, looking fabulous as usual. So I remember when they first came out. And I was just, you know, like the biggest fan of Destiny Child. I had made like this book dedicated to them, and it got broke. My car got broken into, and somebody stole my book, y'all. It was like this big old binder. I had nothing but Destiny Child stuff in it. Whoever took my book, I believe it's a freaking gnat in here. I believe that book was worth something, y'all, because I put a lot into that book. I bought a lot of those, what that paper called, Kayla? The little slip? Slip sheets or something like that. I don't know. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I had purchased so many of those things to put in my binder. And so I can like put different pictures, different, just everything about Destiny Child was in that binder. And it was so thick. It was so thick. And my plan was to give it to them. And you remember that, Kyla? You do? Because you was like, wait, you was real young. You was in elementary school when I had that book.
Yep. When I tell y'all it was something, I mean, all you could see was Child. Destiny Child. And Beyonce. I was like, Lord, I'm versus your obsessed.
I was really obsessed, man. Like, I had a problem when it came to Destiny Child. And it was like, if I seen them on TV and they was getting ready to perform, I was like, y'all be quiet. I didn't want nobody saying nothing to me. I was glued to the TV. It was that bad. I had it that bad, y'all. But just to think that she's 40 now, it's like, wow, you know, we done came a long way. I'm in my 40s too, y'all, and I'm getting up there like I'm almost in my 50s, y'all, and I cannot believe it. Like, what? Don't feel like it though. You know what I'm saying? I still feel like I'm, in my early 20s or whatever. But age ain't nothing but a number. But I'm so happy that,
Hey, on my series.
You? Not me. I don't eat cereal like that. But anyway, I like looking at reality shows too, y'all. I miss watching Making the Band. I know Diddy said that he was coming back out with Making the Band. It was concrete. It was concrete, but I think COVID stopped that. I don't know. Because he was coming back out with Making the Band. So I don't know if he still is or not. But I hope he do. I really do hope he come back out with that show. Because I used to be glued to that too. I used to record every episode.
Period.
I did. I had it bad, y'all. It was like, I didn't miss a beat. I recorded everything. I had so many memories of that. I don't know what happened to it. What happened to my oh, when we lost everything, guys. I told you we had lost everything. So, that got lost with it too. So, what else? I like watching, those love reality shows like, Flavor of Love and New York. You know, I Love New York and Ray J of Love. I guess that's the name of, what's the name of that show? I'm always getting that show name messed up. For the Love of Ray J, I think that's the name of it. And Now, have you guys been watching Chance of Love? I watched season one. They're coming back out with season two. And I'm so ready for season two because season one was pretty good. So, I'm ready for season two. I don't know if it's out yet. I don't know, but I think it's getting ready to come out. If it's not already out, I probably already been missing some shows if it's already out. But if so, I'm going to go in there and catch up. But, yeah, I like watching reality shows. I don't watch Housewives and stuff like that. I don't watch that. And my first reality show I used to look at was Jessica Simpson and Nick Lachey when they first got married, the Newlyweds. Now, that was my show. I used to love watching that. And, I might go and see if they had it. I think they do have it on YouTube. I might go back and watch some of those shows, y'all, because those episodes was like the bomb back in the day. You know what I'm saying? So, I probably start back watching that again. I probably order the freaking seasons because I know they have it on Amazon. So, I probably end up doing that, ordering the Newlyweds and some other reality shows I used to like to watch, you know? So, I know they have some of the stuff on YouTube, but I want my own collection because, y'all, if you know me, I love collecting movies and stuff like that. So, yeah. Get out this living room because I don't want to be in here no more. Really? Let me fix my pillows. Put them back. And turn off this light. Y'all said there's a boss behind me. I got to, wrong one. Why I didn't go out? This box right here, I got to take to the dumpster because it needs to get up out of here. And yeah, so we'll do that. Sanjay gonna be coming here, y'all. In November, he's gonna be here with us. He's gonna be here for a whole month. And yeah, I can't wait to see him. I know he's not gonna be excited because that's his boy, you know, and I know they're gonna be like playing the game and stuff like that. Y'all, this is so good.
Yes, honey.
This right here. What you yes, honey, for?
I heard you say something about my hair.
Oh. So. I'm not lying.
No, you're not. I'm excited.
You excited? Y'all already know I be raving about the Bohouse Farm smoothie, but they have the immune booster right here, this drink. So I know I had showed you guys earlier, and it have a lot of vitamins in it. So yeah, y'all make sure y'all stock up on that because I know we do. Detouring for real, man. See, I don't even know where I'm at right now, y'all. But I guess follow this car. But guys, what I'm about to say. Oh yeah, she put the seat in the middle. Whoa. Come on, y'all. She did it on her channel. She put the car seat. Y'all, I'm talking crazy. You can see her put the car seat in the middle on her new video she just put up, y'all. So why we had to come this way, man? Like, what's wrong with the street? Okay, come on. Y'all, these people don't know how to drive. Thank you. So they were just turning. It's a long line. Okay, this is a dead end. Do I go this way? Yo, where in the world am I at? I don't know where I'm at. Hold on. They got all their Halloween stuff out. A whole lot of going on over there. All right, which way? Y'all, which way? Where that car go? Oh, hold on. I think I found it. Wait a minute. Did we just come this way? Y'all. Did we just come this way? Okay, hold on. This is a whole mess. Let me go back. I think we just went around in a circle. Did I supposed to go this way? Yeah! Wait a minute! Hold on, I think I did it wrong, y'all. Detour that way. I'm gonna have to go back. This the way I just came. Ain't it? Y'all, I'm so confused right now. Like, I hope this is not taking me away from Keyson. Man, all these cars, man. Okay, detour ahead. I'm trying to see, did I just come from this way? Yep, I did. Oh my goodness, it's gonna take me back down. Yeah, I just came from this way, y'all. I'm gonna have to go the longer way, y'all. And his job is literally right here. And I'm gonna have to go all the way around just to get back to him. Y'all, I had to go all the way around to get back to Keyside. Man, my earring keep turning around and stuff. I'm almost to him. This was ridiculous, y'all. All right, y'all, finally made it here. And I hope he's ready. Oh, he's ready. Hello. Alright. I came the way we always come. But it was like they had the street blocked off. So I had to go all the way back around. Can I make it? Nope.
You could have.
No, I couldn't.
We would have been in there by
now. No, that was just too much. Want to tell the blockhead?
What's up? I'm tired.
I know.
You only got 2 hours of sleep.
I know, that was crazy. They called Keyson early this morning, like around, what, 3?
3. I went to sleep at 2. Called me at 3, then go back to sleep till like 4. Got up at 5, like 5:40 something. I had to be there at 6, so I overslept a little bit.
Man, come on! All right, you say him?
Hey, I was gonna say something. Freaking looking at him,
y'all. Keyson got me over here on the passenger side because he's driving.
He's checking the mailbox right now. So I'm gonna have him drive around the neighborhood for a little while. I got Kayla out to walk, y'all. So we came to Home Goods. So we're just pretty much just looking around in here and just pretty much have her walking, you know? And they have a lot of Christmas stuff out right now, guys. And it's getting us so excited.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
I am excited. We want to put up our tree, but we're trying to figure out exactly what day we're going to put it up. And we're trying
I said October 31st.
October 31st?
Or November 1st. One of them. So, I really want it up now.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah. Do you know what color ornaments we're going to get?
I said this silver time? And green.
Silver and green. Mm-hmm. We'll see. We'll see, y'all.
Or just silver.
I like that. That is cute. Oh, this is cute too. Y'all, look at this. Isn't this cute? I like that.
Legend gotta get his first ornament.
Yep.
Have to decorate
and
his first Christmas.
And his first Halloween, y'all. Oh my goodness. We gotta get a cute little outfit for him.
Yeah.
Kayla found these curtains. It's similar to the one she used to have. It's $24.99. But she getting these curtains right here, so she getting those to go in her room because she needed some more curtains because Princess and Jasper and Prada had messed up her curtains. So remember I told you Princess had knocked it down. All right, y'all, so we are getting ready to go to, where are we getting ready to go to? Kroger's. Yeah, Kroger's is literally right in front of me. Y'all be laughing at Kayla when she be walking there, it's so funny. She be walking like a little penguin. Oh, y'all. Y'all, we just got this stuff real quick, getting ready to check out. So I put the curtain up for her, guys. She's just actually trying to straighten it up to her liking, but this is what it looks like. It's just like her old curtain she used to have, but
it's similar.
Yeah, it's similar to it. But it goes all the way down to the floor. It's really cute, guys. I like it.
Which I'm very happy about because my other one didn't. The one that I bought recently.
Right.
And it goes to the floor.
Right.
Yes. Yes.
Please?
Very much so.
You like it, Legend?
I needed a curtain because it was irking me.
Yeah.
It was irking me.
The table not heavy, y'all, so.
No, it's not.
All right, y'all, so that's that.